This is what I caught in the Clinton River today.